To find an equivalent fraction, we'll multiply both the numerator and the denominator by the same non-zero number. We can use any random number that is not zero. This time, let's choose 6. Calculate both products. Now we have an equivalent fraction of 4/5. To find another equivalent fraction, scan or enter 4/5 again.